We've just said, I think it's a very positive budget. Overall, a thrust on infrastructure, reducing litigation, improvement of compliance. So generally, I feel that there's a thrust on growth and development, which is, I think, very welcome. Well, looking at the, well, on the corporate tax rate reduction was something that we were looking at a more clearer roadmap as to how it's going forward. He did mention about new companies, but what about existing companies? I think the roadmap was not clarified. So I think going forward, we would expect some clarity on that, how the exemptions will be eased out, etc. Very positive budget. I think it is... there's clear thrust on infrastructure development. We had argued that the private investment will take time to come in, and till then the government has to build the infrastructure. So I think the investment in roads, in railways, in various other areas is very welcome. I think the thrust on rural economy is very important, particularly because of the agrarian distress that we are facing with two failed monsoons. So I think that's a very important step. The fact that in spite of all these challenges, he's been able to keep to the fiscal roadmap of going down to 3.5% is extremely laudable. How the math adds up, we'll have to see. But I think if he's been able to do that, that's quite a considerable achievement.
So how do you see this budget for the corporates and for the financial sector?
I think it's a good budget because if you see, he's given relief to individuals. He has given affordable housing a boost, which will in turn give a fillip to the economy. So overall, I feel that it's a very good budget.
So any more points you thought that should be included or would have been included in this budget?
Well, there is always so many things, and it's no point in a macro space to look at minor issues. But I think overall, looking at the challenges that is faced by the country and the government, I would really think it's a good.
One last question. What is the biggest takeaway you see that from this budget?
Well, it has been a very fair articulation of the vision of the Prime Minister, and the fact that there's a sustained plan on how to, on the ease of doing business, on improving tax compliance, on eradicating black money from the economy, etc. So I think broadly it's in the theme of cleaning up the system, improving compliance and pushing growth.
Thank you.